Well, we're still dealing with some lingering light snow across parts of the Rockies here, generally off to the east. We may have some additional wet weather coming up as we head into mid-October, but we'll see how that transitions. Certainly looking at some much cooler temperatures, though, to the far west. So this is all the snow that we have on the ground again. Browning, Montana, picking up 48 inches of snow from late last week into the weekend. That historic storm, again, is pretty much over with. We may have some lingering light snow through parts of the Intermountain West and even out into the plains. Look at that. North Dakota seeing some snow as we head through the night tonight and even through the Cascades, some additional snowfall. Total amounts of liquid here through the Willamette Valley, including Seattle and Portland, maybe upwards of a couple of tenths of an inch to nearly a third of an inch in some spots. Temperatures are running quite chilly, especially as you get farther east. 40s only for highs in Glasgow and Jackson. 60s from Seattle down to Portland, and Redding will be at 78, but overall running well below average for the second day of October.